Kendall Jenner has officially arrived back home in LA after spending a few days in the tropical paradise of Mexico with her boyfriend, Ben Simmons, sister Khloe Kardashian, and Khloe's baby daddy, Tristan Thompson. According to an August 15 report by the Daily Mail, Kendall Jenner was photographed out and about in LA on Wednesday just after returning home from her Mexico vacation. The supermodel was spotted by herself during an outing this week and was seen heading into Alfred's in West Hollywood for lunch. Kendall wore a casual and comfortable look, which included a black t-shirt, black cut-off denim shorts with black belt, black sneakers, and a pair of sunglasses. Jenner wore her dark hair back in a bun and carried a red purse in her hand. Kendall Jenner wore minimal makeup for her day out in LA, and also donned long, dangling earrings and a pendant necklace to spice up her look a bit. Kendall apparently had a lunch date with a male friend at the cafe, as she posted a photo on her Instagram story of herself and her buddy, captioning the snapshot, "Mr. Walking Vacation." During her vacation in Mexico with Ben Simmons, Khloe Kardashian, Tristan Thompson, and other friends, Kendall was photographed hitting the beach with her new beau, and rocking a multitude of bathing suit looks. She even shared multiple photos of herself wearing a green low-cut one-piece suit to her Instagram page. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, Kendall Jenner and Ben Simmons have seemingly been heating up all summer. The couple's romance is said to be getting a bit serious, and sources are claiming that the model's sisters believe she's head over heels in love with the NBA star. Sources tell Radar Online that the Kardashian, Jenner's sisters have never seen Kendall like a guy so much, and that they believe she has fallen for Ben, especially since she's been putting him above her career, which is something she has never done with anyone else in the past. Kendall's sisters think that she was finally fallen in love, because they have never seen her like this. It is very much unlike her to be so into a guy that she puts him before modeling and everything else, an insider told the outlet. Kendall Jenner and Ben Simmons seem to be solid now. However, in a matter of weeks, the basketball player will have to move back to Philadelphia to start the new NBA season, and the distance could prove to be